Come on now, somebody has got to win the Powerball jackpot. Didn't happen last night. Now Wednesday's drawing is up to an estimated $1.75 billion, the second largest Powerball jackpot and overall U.S. lottery jackpot. Mark, I guess my $4 win doesn't count. That's your morning rush.